She was drowning in a sea of shame. Crushed by guilt, taking the blame. And when the religious men condemned her to die, Jesus came. Love threw a lifeline. Love throws a lifeline, not stones. Love throws a lifeline, not stones. Down, condemned and guilty from all the wrong you've done. Remember, love throws a lifeline, not stones. So many use the name of Jesus to accuse, criticize, and condemn. But little do they know, each stone they throw, they're really throwing at Him. For He's the least of them. And love throws a lifeline, stones. Love throws a lifeline, not stones. When you see your brother falling under the weight of all the selfish seeds he